Well, if you've ever tried to quit smoking or know someone who has struggled to kick the habit, you know how difficult it is to break that addiction.
But what if we told you that you could quit in as little as one day? Well, tonight, Stephen Cooper looks into the claims that something called laser therapy can do the trick.
Hi, my name is Scott, and I want to quit smoking primarily for my health and obviously for my family.
Scott is 41 years old and a heavy smoker. Scott's one of my colleagues, and this is where I typically find him when he's taking a break. Out back, giving in to his nicotine addiction.
This is really the first time I've tried to quit since my little girl came along. I want to be around, you know, as long as I possibly can to watch her grow up.
What methods have you tried?
I've tried the gum, I've tried patches, cold turkey. Oh, I've also tried lozenges, too.
Clearly, nothing's worked. But then Scott heard about healing laser clinics. He says he knows other people who stopped smoking after getting laser therapy. So we signed up, and we tagged along. First, he got a bit of counseling.
What the laser's going to do for you, it's going to make you feel calm and relaxed for several days while your body is detoxing.
Last one.
Then he got his ceremonial last smoke.
I hope.
And finally, the treatment begins. The clinic says the treatment is a lot like acupuncture, but instead of needles, the laser is used to hit certain trigger or meridian points, specifically the face, ears, and hands.
The laser therapy releases natural endorphins in your body, pretty much the same thing that a cigarette does, but this does it naturally.
The procedure takes about 20 minutes. The laser's effect should last about 7 to 14 days, and by then, Scott should be detoxed and no longer chemically connected, as they call it, to the cigarette.
Can this technique work regardless of willpower? Because Scott doesn't have any.
You've got to want to quit. If you don't want to quit, nothing is going to help you quit.
If I should happen to catch him smoking, do I give him a whack upside the head?
Absolutely not.
No? In fact, quitting smoking is a lot like walking a tightrope. You don't heckle the walker. You don't ask him how he's doing or if he'll make it, because that kind of pressure could force him to slip.
So we waited a month. And then I pulled a surprise sniff test to see if I could smell any evidence of cigarettes. I could not.
Any cravings?
Any cravings? No, I'm not pregnant.
No, any cravings for cigarettes?
Oh. No, not really.
But would the laser therapy have a long-term effect? A few months later, we thought it was finally safe to ask. Did this laser thing really work?
It's just really amazing.
How's he doing today?
Are you smoke-free?
Smoke-free. Since the end of February.
The Healing Laser Clinic says it has an 87% success rate, and that quitting can often be done with just one treatment, maybe two.